Capstone called Heart of Stone, and I'll introduce you to my wonderful band. We have Francesca on piano and vocals, Felicia on bass and vocals, Charlie on percussion and vocals behind me, and Jotham on guitar. So I call this Heart of Stone not only because it's the last song we're going to do and probably my favorite song, but because I think it kind of captures the whole theme of this concert, which is both love and loss at the same time. The first song we're gonna do is Come to Your Senses from Tick, Tick, Boom, and it follows Susan and John, and Susan's singing about how she really wants to get married, and she wants to start a life with John, but he's so engrossed in his struggling music career that he's not really fulfilling her needs at this point. So this is her ultimatum being like, come to your senses, or that's it.
Signals fading.
song with me is called In My Dreams. It's from Anastasia, and it follows Anya, who has amnesia, and she only has these little flashes of memories from her past. She can't really connect the dots, and this is her singing what that feels like for her. Because she would much rather live a short life with Clyde than a long life without him.
You both go together.
is from a chorus line, and it follows Diana Morales, who is a dancer, and one of her peers had just sustained a career-ending injury very suddenly, and this is Diana kind of reflecting how much she sacrificed for her career in dance, and does she regret it? Does she have any regrets? I couldn't think of another word. And the answer is no. She doesn't regret it because she was doing what she loved, and even if it ended tomorrow, she's happy with her decisions. Kiss today goodbye.
Someone that she doesn't feel like she really knew.
called Someone Else's Story. It's from Chess, and it follows Florence, who's dating a chess bro named Freddie. And they get into an argument over chess tournament etiquette. Freddie's a bit of a sore loser, and she tells him that. And he doesn't take it well, because somehow the conversation turns into a conversation about her family life. Super manipulative and not cool. So in this song, she decides, I don't need that. He doesn't have to be a part of my story. And this is her deciding she's gonna leave him.
Thank you.
the last song, if anyone's counting. Don't worry, we have an encore. This last one's called Heart of Stone, but what? Before I tell you about Heart of Stone, I just want to give you a huge thank you so much for coming. It means a lot to me. This project was a lot of work, and I really appreciate it. And also a huge thank you to the band. It's from Six the Musical, and it follows Jane Seymour, who was the third wife of Henry VIII, a bit of history for you there. And she claims she's the only one he ever loved, but that love was conditional because she gave birth to his only son, the only heir to the throne. And she also sings about not only the pain in knowing that his love is conditional, even though she loved him fully, but also the pain knowing her child, she would not get to see him grow up because she dies during childbirth.
Who are we going to look at?
Her dad.
Okay.
Yeah.